Yes, MDC, MLN, Zimbabwe, Sidabu Kakapu, this goes on. Mokuchiwa, Mubaba, we're Umbalisi, our teacher, Umkokeli, Umkulu, Okumangalisa. A great leader, I'm here because I was taught by this great man. I was in the organizing committee as youth chairman when he was the national organizing secretary of the party. So I am a product of this great man. He's the one who taught me the bad things that I do, I let them elsewhere. But the good things that I do, I got them from Ubaba Umgoma, who taught us to love, not tango, iskati songo. That's why I honor him. He taught us to organize this great party. He taught us to be united. So I'm here, I know that time is up, just to respect the old man. I'm glad that he was one of the key voters of the 2.6 million votes we got. He was one of those votes. Because he told me, Mutwana, one was a hotel. Because I'm voting for life. I'm investing into the future. He was a great man. We respect him. He worked for workers the whole of his life. He wanted to see workers in a good and dignified position. He wanted to see even the MDC in government and the alternative in government. He didn't want leadership that is not straight. He didn't want Amasela, Konako, Ehunmet. Ubaba Mgoma Ufunu Kubusa Oklondile. He didn't want Amasela. He wanted us to teach her Amasela Onke. Akona, especially here, and I think we have to I said, Akona, I must. But here, I they are dwelling. Sifunu, Sibu, say, Okton, Sipiche, Amasel, Sifake, delight, Konako, a government. Funu Wonga, this was Abby, the family, may God bless you. Moya, Kwele, Kwele, Abby, is Katso. Silote Mokuba Bangoma is a man of God. Sisas Bangana is we, my God. Niyabonga kakulu. May God bless you. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your honor.